Hello, welcome to my channel, World of Colors. Today we are going to learn about the colors. So we'll start with the type of colors. So main thing here is we have three primary colors, and with those primary colors we can make the secondary colors. So the primary colors are like here red, yellow and blue. By mixing the equal proportion of two primary colors, we can create a secondary. So here I'm gonna mix the color red and yellow. So let's see what color it makes. So I'm just mixing it, and here we are getting orange. So when we mix two primary colors, so this color is the secondary, the orange color. Now I'm gonna mix yellow and blue together. And here I'm just taking a little proportion of blue and yellow. When I'm mixing the both, I'm getting the secondary color green. We can mix a different proportion, so here we'll get a different colors of shades. Now I'm gonna mix red and blue, and let's see which color it's gonna come. So I'm just taking a red here and just mixing it with the blue, and yeah, it's coming as a little purple. It's purple. So whenever we are mixing two primary colors, we get secondary colors. So here we got orange, green and purple. So let's see what if we mix primary and the secondary color. So in that case we'll get a third type of a color, that is tertiary. And here we're gonna mix the orange with extra yellow with the primary color. So I'm gonna mix orange and yellow, and here we'll get a different shade, that is lighter orange. Similar way we can do it for a green, mixing with green and yellow and purple with red. So this is how we're gonna get a third type of color. So just keep mixing different colors and explore the world of colors. You can use any type of colors. You can use the crayons as well or the watercolor. So I normally prefer the watercolors because I just love to blend them. And yeah, so here we got lots of color just using three main primary color. Why don't you try this and comment me like which different colors you make with which colors. So try blending and try exploring and let me know. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you liked it. Please like, share and subscribe. So here are some more details about the colors, and you can go through that.